boys, welcome back to the channel, and today we're going on snowmobile ride number 6 of this season. Hope you guys are enjoying these snowmobile rides as much as I am. But we're taking the triple out again, got all my gear ready to go. We're taking a highway that just goes north of my town, kind of into the middle of nowhere. It's just a fun trail, and we're just going to go ditch banging today, and it's going to be a great ride. It's going to be a lot of powder. Yeah, really just excited for it. We're going to be getting all my gear on, ready to go. I'm just going to show you guys the map quick and kind of explain to you where we're going. Jay boys, we got the map out again. This thing is so nice to kind of try to figure out where you're going. But we're starting here again at my city, and we're just taking this highway in Brown up as far as we want to go. So actually, this highway goes all the way up to the Canadian border. So if you wanted to go all the way up there, you could, but that's a long, long ride. So really, we're just gonna start here and make our way up as far as we want to go. Usually, I think we only make it to somewhere around here, because this is actually a really, really long ride. But we'll go as far as we want. Maybe we'll even make it all the way up to the trail today. So we'll have to see, but that's the plan. And I hope you guys are ready. We're gonna get all the gear on, fill up the snowmobile with gas, and then go meet everybody at the gas station. And hit the trail.
Thank you. suspect he's dropping one.
You think?
It'll open up when he lifts it, but then you put it down and it's gutless again.
Yeah.
Let's see this.
Scary going down it though. You got the Polaris with the hood up.
Well, boys, just to give you guys a little context on what's about to happen, the GoPro ended up dying right here at the end of the ride, and one of my friends' sleds actually broke the tie rod. The bolt just snapped right in half, so he was down a sled. We had to actually run back home, get the truck and trailer, and then come back and pick it up. So that's where we're going to pick up right now. Well, boys, this is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. It was a super fun ride, and we had an absolute blast. The ditches were amazing. We had a ton of snow. super deep. It was a blast. It would have been even more fun if there were less tracks everywhere. It was kind of rutted up and made a little bit of a mess, but it was still amazing. We had a great group that went with us, and it was just super, super fun. The sled did great. Nothing actually broke except one thing I did realize when I got home. On my high rod here, this got these rubber boots on it, and I actually had a stick go right through it, as you can see, just in and out of this rubber boot. So I'm gonna have to get that out, and then it should be fine. I don't think it'll cause any problems, but just a little bit of damage. Other than that, we didn't have any other problems except one of my friends' sleds that the tie rod broke. But other than that, it was a great ride. We had a lot of fun. Nobody got hurt, and yeah, all in all, it was a great ride. So hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you guys next time.